Shen Yun Performing Arts continues its 2019 world tour in Sydney from March 6th to 10th. Due to popular demand, an extra performance has been added on Sunday night.
It's wonderful, quite superb and quite fascinating.
Peter Cousens, an Australian actor and the artistic director of the Talent Development Project, was impressed after watching Shen Yun.
It was pretty extraordinary, and you know, the fact that it has influenced a lot of Western ballet and Western movement and Western contemporary ballet as well. And also I think I like the mythology of the stories.
I would say this was a magnificent production. I'm very impressed, and I would like to very warmly congratulate the artistic director for such a superb achievement.
It's to see that. I think also the projection is really wonderful, the way they've been able to fit that into a perspective that actually seems very fluid in the way it translates to coming from the projection onto the stage. It's fantastic.
History, culture, as mankind, humankind have progressed, music, dancing, these are things that refine and uplift the human soul. These are things that make us, you know, different from the animal kingdom, where we're created by God. And I think that program emphasises that thing, that everything stems from God. God inspires us and uplifts us, and he's given us music and culture to help uplift the human soul.
I think we have a lot to know and see from that, and this gives us a glimpse of what traditional culture is like, and I think it is so important that this be preserved and this be shown to other people across the world.
NTD News, Sydney, Australia.